Today's video is regarding Canon PIXIMA MG2522 all-in-one printer. I'm going to show you how to replace the ink cartridges. So first step is to switch on the printer and open the ink cartridge chamber door. So push it outside. You will see the cartridges will move and they will come here. Now we have to remove these ink cartridges first. So press the ink cartridge down and take it out. So just do it for both ink cartridges. And to install the new ink cartridge, simply place the black at the black side and the color at the color side. So just slide it in and push it in. So you just have to slide and push and it will lock there. Now close the ink cartridge chamber door. So this way we can install the setup. This way we can install the ink cartridges. Thanks for watching.